Why should we ally with your Federation?
Easy. You shouldn't.
Chris,
why would you turn our enemies into your enemies? We're just a few years clear of the Klingon War. The Romulans are out there biding their time. Who knows what species we'll piss off next? And it's not like we're coming to you with any great respect for your culture. We barely know anything about it. Now, it's pretty clear we're only interested in you for your territory. And what would you get in return? The hypothetical benefit of new trade markets? Scientific advancement? Our promise of support in the event of a crisis, which will probably only come about because you've thrown your lot in with us. Now, the Federation has lots to offer, sure, but it always exacts a price. You have good reason to suspect that price is too high for you to pay.
Thank you.